right. Time to go.
Soldier.
Once a soldier, always a soldier. Though not, alas, for very long. Accelerated cellular degradation being the most common cause of death by far. This is classified, of course, but every soldier knows the truth.
That's right.
Thank you for getting someone?
Would that I could. You strike me as the type to go on without air.
Ain't enough hours in the day to hold you to account for all your crimes.
And what a wasteful indulgence it would be, even if there were.
Okay then. Let's talk about wasteful indulgences.
What is Marco? The life stream. The lifeblood of the planet. Our planet.
But Shinra keeps on slurping it up like a thirsty dog. What do you think's gonna happen if you don't stop, huh?
We do indeed keep on slurping it up, as you say. But for whose benefit, I wonder? The true nature of Mako is known to one and all, yet the people willfully turn a blind eye to the cost. As you must surely be aware.
Don't you dare try to put this on us! If anyone's going along with your plans, it's because you brainwashed them!
Such methods are beneath me. As are you, my faithful sewerettes. Henceforth, allies of wicked Wutai, our sworn enemy. Thank you for stoking our people's patriotic fervor.
Wutai! The hell we are!
You still don't understand your role in this.
What are they doing?
Don't you see? You fools were never in control. Never anything but pawns in our plans to sell great and glorious war to the people. And your instruments of insurrection will detonate. When we so choose.
God damn it!
Now let us raise the curtain on our main event! The trial of the eco-extremist group Avalanche!
Terrorists conspired with Wutai against Midgar!
Your guilt is undeniable. Your punishment, death!
I'm sick of this. I'm sick of all of this.
It's just like it, right? When I failed you, all of you.
Cloud! Get your head in the game! We're counting on you, man.
Cloud, are you all right?
I'm fine. You guys good to go?
Put it down there!
Cloud, what'd it do to you?
Damn it! Big boy means business! Bring it home!
I got you! Come on! This'll help! It's on you!
Let me hear you scream!
Right. Try this.
Gotcha.
All right. Here it comes.
Come on!
You're mine.
To fan the flames of hatred, you need a suitably spectacular display.
You've seen but a fraction of this machine's true capabilities.
Airbuster ready to fire. Now show me how fast you can run.
Damn, that thing bounced.
That was too close.
We need to come up with a plan.
About damn time!
Squirrel for me. You didn't think your dance could be quick, did you?
Fire and water up!
Let me handle it. What? Bring it!
Your efforts are futile. It'll chase you to the edge of the world if need be.
I hate when they do that.
Let's take care of them first.
Potential of the Airbuster!
Huh?
Damn, all those drones. Time to do your thing, big man.
Watch and learn. Just make sure you got my back, all right?
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Duh! Asshole! Back up the lift! Suck on this! Want some more? Here it comes! What the hell?
Now! Get in there!
Yep, I hear you loud and clear!
Okay,
let's go!
Hang back.
Come on!
Calling lightning.
Let me
show you how it's done.
Yeah. Light him up.
It's almost time.
Grand finale. You will burn like the reactors in school.
Deal with that. Don't overdo it.
You need me, huh?
I'm waiting.
Hell yeah, bring it! This ain't nothing!
This digital boo knows he's
now!
Right, give it all you've got!
You're up!
Let's do this.
Gotcha, damn.
Let's do this. I got this. No holding back.
No need to panic.
Let's get this over.
do you think we're paying you for? This one right here is for the flesh! Shit hurts, don't it? What's up now? I'm counting on you!
Let's go! I've got you covered!
We don't have long to get clear.
Take Tifa and get out of here.
I was wrong about you.
This ain't the end of the line for you or me.
Cloud!
Come on!
Hey, buddy.
Hey, buddy.
You okay? Yeah. Made it through with just a couple of scraped knees back then. Back then? What do you say? We doing this? Have we? Never mind about that. Right now, you need to focus on yourself. Move something. Anything. Why not? Good. Easy does it. Slow. And steady. Yeah, yeah. Hey, who are you?
Who are you?
I am your everything.
Hello in there.
Oh, Cloud. There's still so much to be done.
Maybe you're not okay. Ah, he lives. Finally awake, are we?
You're...
Aerith. It's Aerith. And you are?
Cloud.
Nice to meet you again.
Again, huh?
What? You don't remember? What about the flowers?
Oh, the flower girl. And this is...
An old church in the Sector 5 slums. You came crashing through the roof without so much as a lookout below. Fell right into my flower bed. Lucky for you. Like, really?
Sorry, I didn't mean to...
Don't worry about it. They're a lot tougher than they look. This place, it has a kind of power. Before I forget, you dropped this when you landed.
Thanks.
I've got one, too.
You and everybody and their mother.
Not like mine, no. It's special. Mine's not good for anything at all.
Bet you just don't know how to use it.
Could be. Though, I really don't mind. Just having it is enough. It was a gift from my mother. Pretty crazy, huh? Us meeting again like this. You should stay a while. In that case... Huh?
I'll see myself in. Thanks. And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
And who are you?
He's my bodyguard. And a soldier. Pretty cool, huh?
Huh? A soldier? Ex-soldier. Well, what do you know? You've got the eyes, at least.
You don't mind, do you? Bodyguard work's not too different from merc stuff, right?
Huh?
I guessed. From the sword. Just do this for me, okay?
Fine. But it'll cost you. A lot.
A lot, huh? One date ought to do it.
Huh? Well, you're weird enough to be one. What class? First. If you're gonna bullshit me, at least try to make it believable.
Hey, watch the flowers!
You heard the lady. I'll make this quick.
You better.
Body. You're on first too, right?
Since when? This is the first I've heard of it.
Because it was a classified honor. Yes.
I don't think that counts, then.
Let's do this. Brace yourself. Hey! Little help in here, guys? Try me. You're done.
time to get serious.
Gonna make me work for it, huh? Well, lucky for you, tough guy.
Consummate professional!
Figured this dance of ours could use a spark.
Buzz off.
Do you really have to fight near the flowers?
All right. Anytime, man.
Not so tough now. You walked into that one.
All good. It's over.
Let's go. Too easy.
Gotcha. Try this.
You heard, soldier boy?
No way. Bring it. Let's try it.
Really?
Going in. You're as good as dead.
You've got it all wrong, man. I just wanted to...
Cloud! No!
Get the girl.
Sir!
The hell?
Weird. They're not attacking.
Hey! Open it up!
Come on.
Over here!
Open up under there!
Through the attic. Maybe we can get out that way.
Right. Through that hole.
They saved me.
Come on. I'll go first. Come on.
Nothing! Up there!
Hey, no shooting!
Oh, man.
Hey, you okay?
If there's so much as a scratch on her, you're done.
Sir!
We bring her in one piece. What now? Run!
Move and I'll shoot!
Oh no, you won't.
But sir!
Could drop that. Okay.
What's the holdup?
I can't get to her!
some kind of magic trick?
This does not control how you would at first think it would control.
Run!
Okay.
Stop her! Over there!
Cloud!
You're out of time!
Over here! Thank you.
Let's move.
You like this?
Yeah.
Cloud, give me a hand.
You could squeeze underneath that.
Should we pursue?
Leave him be.
But, sir!
Partner's got it. We are out. Beginner's luck. More of those things.
It's like they're guiding us.
Stay close.
So cool.
Need to stay ahead of them.
Prep for exfil.
Or not. They gone?
Yeah, think so.
What are they?
I think, actually, I don't know. Let's just go. Okay. Up for crossing the rooftops? See that pillar over there? There's a station right by it. Shall we mosey on over?
Let's.
Ha, mosey.
What's next for you?
A little bit of bodyguard work.
Right.
After that, it's back to the Sector 7 slums.
You know how to get there?
Yep.
Of course you do.
I mean, who in this day and age would ever use mosey? Apart from maybe this guy.
That suit from earlier. He was one of Shinra's Turks. What's a Turk want with you?
Dunno. Hey, don't Turks keep an eye out for potential soldiers and stuff?
They do more than just scout for candidates. Turks get called in to handle all kinds of situations, with extreme prejudice.
Professional bad guys. Gotta love them.
Back to my question. So what's he to you? Looked like you knew each other.
Maybe he thought I could be the greatest soldier yet.
Forget it.
You mad?
Careful. Not a lot of room.
Gotcha. Thanks. actually haven't traveled by rooftop before.
Be surprised if you had.
It's honestly kind of exciting.
Well, first time and all.
Don't just run off on your own.
Those the words of a soldier candidate?
So petty.
Does no one live in these buildings?
Nope. No one to get mad if we make noise. Looks kinda rusty.
I'll go first. It's pretty old. Be careful.
Okay.
Easy now.
You worry too much. I'm not some princess who needs to be coddled. Shit. Whew. That was unexpected. Thank you, Cloud. Ah, there it is. The wall. You know, I thought about leaving once, but in the end, I couldn't.
Too dangerous?
Too much. A whole world bursting with life. Maybe more than I can handle, I think sometimes. Even now. People hate the steel sky, the slums, but I don't. How could I? All that passion, all those dreams, flowing and blending together into something greater. I'll go first. After all, I can't count on you to wait.
Sure about this?
See for yourself. Maybe I'll go on ahead and leave you all by your lonesome.
Maybe you shouldn't talk.
Then you talk. Tell me a story.
Not for free.
Cheapskate, you're... Gotcha.
You're killing me here.
Here goes nothing. Woo!
You good?
Of course. My hero.
Never a dull moment with you.
That a compliment?
Not really.
Thanks anyway. We're getting closer to the station. Even so, we'll probably run into a few monsters on the way. Huh. There's a face that screams, "So what?"
I fought scarier things in my sleep.
Look out, Cloud!
Best do it right. See ya.
Someone looks like they're in their element.
Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Battlefields? That's the world I know.
You sound proud of that. Station's there.
I can see that.
Oh? Thought the world you knew didn't include stations.
Ha ha.
We poured so much of our blood and sweat into building that reactor. Now
I can't believe this is happening.
If you would all just please calm down.
Hey, what the hell's going on?
Check it out,
come
Mom.
On. There's no need to shout.
Popular place.
Yeah, well, it's got a good view of the reactor.
It's on fire!
In a show.
They know that. Don't worry.
Oh, didn't expect to see you here.
Huh? Yeah.
Oh, on your way home from the church?
That's right.
Well, I'm glad you're okay. Did any debris hit the church?
Not debris, no.
That's something at least, but you may not be so lucky next time.
Hey, you know a way to get topside other than the train?
Sorry, can't say I do.
Figured as much. A goddamn pain in the ass.
Would you like a bowl of marsh stew? The perfect blend of sweet and spicy.
Deck is all clear!
Rope's good! Go!
Follow him up! Let's go!
Another Turk.
A real man on a mission.
On the hunt, more like.
For me? Or you?
Don't know. Don't care.
Then, let's stick to the back streets? There will be monsters.
Better than Shinra.
All the fatty flavor and calories you need to get you through the day.
People say it's like an explosion of flavor beyond your wildest dreams.
There's a Shinra dump site up ahead. Not the kind of place anyone would ever choose to hang around in.
But a great place to lay low. They've got the run of it.
Go on!
Here we go.
Just go away! That's
it!
No telling where they'll come from.
Monsters instinctively target weaker prey.
You'd better watch out then, Cloud.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Get him!
Enough!
That way's a dead end. They were doing some construction, but quit halfway.
But how kind of construction does it need a rocket? I guess there must have been a munitions production plant or something being built on the plate above before it came down.
Over here. Broken? Pretty sure this path we're on loops around too, so. Wonder if we can move this. Ah, I knew it!
Figure.
As they went for the stronger prey.
Thank you.
There, check it out. The heart of the slums.
Still a fair ways off.
Well, we did take a detour. Getting tired?
Nah.
Me, I'm feeling a bit hungry. How about you?
Amazed.
You're in for a treat when we make it back.
Don't have time for that.
You'll want to make time for my mom's cooking. And that's the final word on it. We'll get home quick and eat ourselves stupid.
Piece of cake.
So it's my turn? Feeling chilly? Get him!
Get ready.
Wasn't so bad.
Nothing like a good old-fashioned stompy, stompy robot. Or fall.
It's awake!
Don't wish it kept sleeping. Let's do this. Too bad.
That door that was stuck. Maybe it opens from this side?
Shortcut unlocked.
Easy.
Then. no good? That sucks.
I chose the wrong option.
Ah, try moving that container to make a path.
You're bloody kidding me.
Nice work! Way to think ahead. Yes, we're home free.
No need for thanks. I'd rather get paid.
Hmm? You're getting paid right now.
Hmm?
Should be able to relax a little now.
Don't forget about the Turks.
Ah.
Could come at us anytime. Keep an eye out.